stand there. If you want to hold him, just do that there. This is more a control technique than a nervous state. If I do this, I can unwind him and he'll say flip to the floor, yeah? Like a topsy-turvy thing. If I want to tie him up, I want to try and grab that head, do you see what I mean? And pull him back. And that's not really hurting too much yet. If I want to flip him to the floor, I do this, like a top, go and spin there. Yes?
Yes.
Okay. He grabs. Strong. Turn. Grip. Hold. Turn. Yes. Didn't turn that time, but you can see the effect, yeah? Yes. You can just as easily. If you hit, it's not going to screw over around a bit. Yeah, here, I'm trying to do that. I've got to be a little bit careful because he slammed me down the other day. Yes?
Yes.
Alright, go on. Hope you enjoyed our video. There's more information on our website, www.goju.co.uk.